The dawning of a new decade brings new hopes and new dreams to the superstars of the WWE Universe. But make no mistake about it, the darkness of the Undertaker will continue to dominate and collect souls just like I have for the last 2 decades. Last week, Batista and Mysterio felt my presence. They experienced a warning they will only get once. I guess what it is that I'm trying to say is it doesn't really matter who wins tonight, because I am hell-bent on destruction. Whoever survives the cage will not survive me at the Royal Rumble. Now, speaking of destruction, there is an event on the horizon, an event that the legend of The Undertaker has reached immortality. WrestleMania. Seventeen men have stepped up and 17 men have been set down. And all of the fallen warriors, all but one, have tested my fate and theirs and asked for no more. But there is one who has shined brightly in defeat, and that is Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels, you have come closer than all of those who come before you. You almost broke the streak, but you failed. But this Monday, you had the audacity to challenge me to a rematch at this year's WrestleMania. So, Shawn, this is what I've decided. I've decided to come to Raw this Monday night and give you my answer personally. And regardless of my decision, you will rest in peace.